Hey everyone, it's AlanGuy283 here, and welcome to the Season 3 NRA Grand Final live stream. I know we have a lack of people here, thanks to Luke's League. Oh, far out. Want to apologise about, ladies and gentlemen. Like, Luke's League is pretty much just stolen all our players. I am live. Elvis is here. Okay, thank God Elvis has just joined. Can't stay for long. Oh my God, bro. Luke, just seriously. Luke's just seriously probably had to make us delay our game. Alright, I know, but see our who do you do list. I can't. I don't know, I'm a... AJ, no matter what. Oh my God! I see our Sydney player just left. No! Never, not anymore, mate. Biz is signed. Not anymore, mate. Cade, you're doing the mining. I know more rugby union rule. Can do the lighting. I have started the stream, mate, just so you know. Am I in the stream yard yet? Yes, I am. Okay, is the stream live? Yes, it is. Ice is not signed. Ice isn't signed, mate, and Bizza is. spring, you're doing the fireworks. Well, mate, sit down in that chair, you're doing the fireworks. Can you do interviews on the game? Right, teams into the rooms, Rylet. Alright, let's just do our pre-game entertainment now, ladies and gentlemen. Alright. The Canterbury player just... No. Alright, go to the stream for the... Go watch the stream for the music. Alright. We'll... Alright, so to start off the umbar. Alright. Here we go. The National Rugby Association acknowledges the Ngunnawal people, the traditional custodians of the land which we are gathered on. We pay our respects to elders past, present and emerging, and extend our respect to all Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people here today for allowing us to have our gathering on their land today. Alright. Alright, that's the music. So, ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime. No, it's a... Ladies and gentlemen. Their new album. Alright, here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, would you welcome to GIO Stadium, Blink 182. What you think? Alright, that's first date. Just gonna reload. Alright, just gonna load the map. Alright. Hopefully this doesn't do any harm. Far out. Someone took all the guitars. Crowd cheers, Blink-182. Ladies and gentlemen, we apologize for all the inconvenience. Get up! Get up! Alright, screw it, I'm no clipping. Where the hell are the guitars? Are they under the... Where the guitars go? I think they're bloody gone. Make it time. Yeah. Alright. Okay. The guitars are bloody gone. Alright. Alright, let's just do our next song.
Don't waste your time on me, you're already the voice inside my head. Don't waste your time on me, you're already the voice inside my head.
Alright, make some noise. Make some noise. Make some noise.
Strangers, from strangers into brothers, from brothers into strangers once again. We saw the whole world, but I couldn't see the meaning. I couldn't even recognize my friends. Nothing's any different. Right now feels the same. I wonder why. I wish they told us it shouldn't take a sickness or airplanes falling out the sky.
And just so you know,
do I have to die to hear you miss me? Do I have to die to hear you say goodbye? I don't wanna act like there's tomorrow. I don't wanna wait to do this one more time. One more time. One more. One more time. One more time. I miss you. Took time, but I admit it. It still hurts even after all these years. And I know that next time ain't always gonna happen. I gotta say I love you while we're here. Do I have to die to hear you miss me? Do I have to die to hear you say goodbye?
Make some noise! So you can see it's only a couple rounds, obviously. Make some noise, everyone! Alright, next song, everyone, damn it!
You must have
goal. I'm sorry about the lag. Come on. Alright, we're all good. Oh my god. Sorry about that, we're all good. Alright, make some noise, everyone! What's my... Alright. Next song, everyone.
I took her out. It was a Friday night. I walk alone to get the feeling right. We started making out and she took off my pants. But then I turned on the TV. And that's about the time she walked away from me. Nobody likes you when you're 23. And I still more abuse my TV shows. What the f*** is ABV? My friends say I should act my age. What's my age again? What's my age again? Then later on the drive home, I called her mom from a payphone. I said I was the cops and your husband's in jail. The state looks down on sodomy. And that's about the time that f*** hung up on me. Nobody loves you when you're 23. And I still more of these but thankful. What the f*** is call ID? My friends say I should act my age. What's my age again? What's my age again?
Hopefully some of you should have heard this. Ladies and gentlemen, all the small things. Where's our make some noise? Alright, there we go. That's your pregame entertainment, everyone. Give it up for... Winks. Why are you? We all 28. All right. Oh my God. No R15 at all. No R15 at all. No bloody R15 at all. It's R6 only. 6 viewers in the chat as well. We'll add PMAC onto stage. Brad, it was you. Alright, PMAC, welcome to the StreamYard NRA Season 3 Grand Final. How are we doing?
I've never even seen this league. This stadium's clean as.
But not 2025, 2024. Why isn't it working? Sorry guys, we're actually doing in 2025. Not, no, 2024, not 2025. A bit of a mistake there is. I know, mate. I'm aware. No, OJ, we aren't ready. We're not ready. Not ready. We're not ready yet. We're not ready yet, bro. Use. Just forget it, mate, honestly. Oh my God. Stop being so impatient. You just need a game plan. I swear, you all seriously can't wait. Alright, so what's your predictions, PMAC?
Who's the favourites?
Canterbury. I'd like to say Canterbury are. They've won the last two grand finals. I mean, no surprise, because Brad played in both of them, South. So probably rigged them. South Sydney barely got in. I mean, the thing here is that they were so close to choking. I mean, they were up as much as 20 points in their clash against Parramatta, and then, they blew a 30-point lead, but somehow managed to win.
Oh. Oh, man. Look at the guard they lost.
Right. If anybody does umpire the center, it's auto bench, just so you know, OJ. Hope that makes you a little better.
Send them to the sin bin.
The auto sin bin. That's what it's called anyway, right?
Mm-hmm.
Right, so we're just getting the run out song up and also the team.
The wheelchair.
Alright, let's.
Tennis player.
Mute. rooms. Alright, PMAC, how are you feeling ahead of this game? I mean, if Canterbury win, I'm not going to be surprised at all. Bradford's probably going to do what he can to rig it.
I don't know.
The clock, he's choosing the... OJ is going to decide the Clive Churchill medal. Alright, there we go. We've got the club songs up. Alright. Make some noise, GIO Stadium. I know. Yes, I know. I've got the stage set up already, by the way. Alright, well, we've got the time left. So, down here, you can see we've got... Hang on, I didn't delete the stage, I just thought bring it down. So, as you can see here, we've got the stage, and the reason why it's not great, because depending on what team wins, you see how this ribbon's on there with the cup. With after the game's over, we're going to change the ribbons of the cup. Alright, teams, go on. Alright, teams, line up. Go to the stream for music. Alright, here we go. The moment we've all been waiting for. Spam the fireworks, by the way. I've got that lightning inside me, son of a god. I'm like a titan that's rising on just your watch. I'm stepping into fate. There is no time to waste. I've got that lightning inside me. All right, here we go. This is how legends are made. Team's running out. I'm going in. I'm cranking up on the throttle. This is how legends are made. This is how legends are made.
All right, well, how about that?
This is how legends are made. Like iron from the fire, getting stronger. This is how legends are made. Above it all, untouchable.
No, OJ, fuck, there's music playing.
This is how legends are made.
Alright, there we go, the song's over. They're saying the ball. If it doesn't work. No way. Are you actually goddamn kidding me? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Is there any ball? Oh my god, bro, those givers aren't even working. Are you kidding me? It's obviously far too late to even quickly fix it. I'm not wasting another 15 minutes trying to do that. So now what we're gonna have to do is ultimately we're gonna have to insert this model here. Where the heck is it? Bloody hell. The tool givers are bloody broken. Hell nah. We might have to seriously go back. This is actually not good. Might have to delay. Game just so I can fix. We might have to delay the game just so I can fix it. No, we weren't informed. I can fix. Bro, there's no other way. Fly thinks he's it. Mate, that's a flare. Mate, the football's not on the starter kit. You don't want. What? I did that. Actually, hang on. Wait, I'm on a different team. That's why. Let's go on to the. Let's just switch to the fans team and see if it'll work this time. Oh my god, no it doesn't. Oh no. No, 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 no. Oh my god, why wasn't I, why did none of you inform me? What should I do? Do I? Actually, no, we're gonna have to delay it. Fix. Actually, hang on. 10. Actually, hang on a minute. Okay, we're just gonna do a poll. Do we delay it to tomorrow or I fix the bugs now? And this. No, I tried inserting the footy. That's not gonna work. All right, everyone, we're gonna have to fix the bugs. Fix the bugs now, team. Right. Go back in. All right, everyone, go back into your rooms. We're gonna fix the bug now. Alright, so I'll stop, I won't show the screen, but I'm gonna, keep the, my microphone on, hopeful, pretty, not too sure if I updated the teams or not, so we're opening up GIO Stadium here. I'll set my graphics to the lower. Hashtag egg footy raid. Egg footy isn't live, mate. Okay, we're on studio now. We're gonna go ahead and see what the heck is the deal. Give up Barton script. It is working. It is. Okay, it is working. There's probably just been a malfunction, though. Like, the teams are right and all that. I'm a little too sure. Or what? So, we're probably going to have to reinsert the tool given model. Alright, so if you'll excuse me, we're going to have to literally reinsert the tool giver. Okay. Well, yeah, almost an hour in with. And thanks to a tool giver malfunction, we've struggled to even go anywhere. Okay, football. Okay, there we go, football's in. Now let's see what button the script allow team. Now we're gonna copy and paste. Applying it from the script, lock. Okay. Here we go. So basically what I've done is that we've literally had to get rid of the current rugby ball tool giver and replace it with a completely new one. Okay, I think we've, all right, there we go, they're inserted. Now we've just gonna have to tell everybody. Everybody, we Now we're just going to have to tell everybody to rejoin. Okay. Well. Oh, we had an active player base of 21. How damn, that was sweet. Alright, we're joining back in now. Live for 52 minutes. Okay. Now we can bring the obvious war. Okay. Does it work? It works! Guys, it works now. It works now. It works. Everyone, it works now. It's a bloody miracle. Yeah. It works. The thing, it works now, everyone. Alright, we're gonna team everyone. Alright, and now the number of players up. Why is Samuel Bomber on for South? That's probably a mistake. Alright. Alright, teams and referees line up at the middle of the field, and AJ's got the tool, and AJ has the tool givers now too, that's great. Alright, everyone's straight back onto the middle of the field now. I mean, OJ, we gotta do the anthem and the coin toss. Guys, stop doing polls. Alright, bring it, the hole. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Everybody rise out of your gaming chairs for the national anthem. What the heck is Thiago doing on the field? What the heck is Thiago doing on the field, mate? Alright, coin toss time, baby. We just got the ball. Bro, mate. Mate, you did it. Started. Plus, I had no idea. Plus, I had no idea. Alright, fine, let's just start. Alright, make some noise, camera! I know, I just got a... No, it's 20 seconds. No, sub. Here we go. Season 3 grand final is on the way. That's a redo. Is that even a word? It's a redo. We'll turn our graphics up too. Oh my god, where's that bloody football come from? Are we off? We are. Okay. Brad wins the... Brad, he gets the rock short to Elvis. Off he goes. Wraps by Bizzup. Good play. Short. I believe that's... Sacco it is. He's wrapped. Short. To Brad. To Brad. To... No, that's Ninja. He's in the helmet. Short he goes. To Elvis. Short he goes. Back to Sacco. He gets past one. Wrapped. Down to the last. He'll go. Short. To Brat. To Ninja. Takes a long kick. How fast are you going to get? Now it'll be 20. Here we go. Short. To... who was it? Splitterson. Fire. Oh, that's a spam. No, they don't pay anything. It's gonna go short to Splitterson. He's wrapped. The Canterbury players appeal for spam. He doesn't get it. Back to Fire. He's ultimately getting this time. He passes it short to Splitterson. He's gonna take some options. Goes, gets past a few, gets past a couple, south, no, the ump calls for just before he goes in. AJ called out a try, they'll pay it, South Sydney have the first try of the grand final. Here we go, there it is. Mate, it works. You just gotta get someone to bloody pass it off, that's why. Willie, how the heck did you get on? Alright, so basically... I'll tell it at half time. I'll say it at half time. Elvis just plays it on. Gets pretty far, that's why our higher goes. Big pack forms! Short! Oh, Ninja! That's a brilliant. No, Tony! Brilliant response, Canterbury! Fans are loving it. All right. In fact, the crowd is so it's so good at. No, I haven't played a try. No, that's no try. I don't play a try. That's no bloody try. They do not pay that. You can't believe it. A South player's hip got dropped back. It's going to be 20. Taking a while to get it back, though. This isn't bloody AFL. Yeah, true. Oh, yeah, there was, like, field lining before, but someone literally deleted it. Oh, my. Can I have 10 figures? Balls. Wait. There's two balls. There's two bloody balls. It's Bulldogs tap. Oh, my goodness. I'm going to have to bloody... mine just to get rid of it. Okay. We're all good. Okay. Place taken off. No. Canterbury go. Short. That's a try. They think they've got the fighter. Canterbury immediately respond. That is an absurd response. Oh my god, I seriously don't. Being fair. Scored a conversion, they're shouting at him. Is Bobby Lee signed? He is! They're gonna get fire off. They'll get fire off. No. Not you, Samuel. Oh my. They get this. Are they scored? Did they score the conversion? OJ is bloody left as well. That's. We'll give AJ fly perms. Shadow's bench for Bobby. AJ, you're cool, mate. AJ, you're cool. I'm being fair, guy. AJ, you seriously weren't paying attention to any of that? They'll pay a try. Alright, fine, on the 10. Alright, they're saying no try, so. Go. Get back. Go. Go, Brad. He does short. Oh! Try to Canterbury! It's Tony! It's bloody Tony! How about that? Take the conversion, mate. Not too sure why he went the other side. In comes Tony. Gets the field goal. It's all level. Their fans are going to go absolutely insane. Alright, countdown. Alright, so Bobby Lee, he's just come on. The Rabbitohs need him. He's going to be there to take the kick. Here we go. Short. To Bizza. That's a brilliant... No, that's Elvis. Also changed the time to 17. Short it is. To Brad, he's wrapped. He's got to give it off. Not too sure what he's doing. Clock continues to run. Short to Sacco. He's wrapped yet again. He's going to give it off to Elvis. Bobby. He gets past Bobby somehow. Oh, he's wrapped up on the 10. Brilliant tackle. They've left Sacco wide open. Bobby, why? That's another try to Canterbury. All right, it's going to be a challenge. All right, it's a challenge. Challenge referee. Alright, it's going to be a challenge. The referee's going to take the stream. He's going to check the stream. From what I saw, Bobby tackled his own teammate. Soft calls a try. What the hell? We're going to check the stream. Let's see how many viewers we have got. We've still got 6 concurrent viewers, which is pretty good. 7 concurrent viewers, actually. We had a peak of 8 earlier. Oh, Bobby's in the stream with us. He's playing, though. Alan, let me explain. Bring me up. We're going to get a referee to do it. All right, I just checked the stream. It's a challenge. Oh my god, I swear to Adjo, seriously, is it a try or not? No try! It's no try! Right, from the 20. Is that a penalty? So it's no try. Challenge successful. Challenge successful. It's no try. Right. So, Canterbury from the 30. Right, we're ready now. Here we go. Bobby Lee. He plays it on. Gets past a few. Wrapped up. To Bizza. Bizza! No, yeah, it is Bizza. Did really well to get past a couple. Bobby wants it instead. He passes it off the flyer. Breaks through one, but can't break through another. He might go short of Bobby. That's all he does. Bobby Lee gets past one, turns, and he's wrapped up by Sacco. Swerson's going to get back. That's all he does. Short to fire. Fire, gets past one, gets past two, can't get past three, and that's on the 10. It's the last, Bobby. Short, is that going to be turned over? No, Bobby scored the try. How about that? We didn't see a tackle. Canterbury, what a challenge. He's hit the post! Field goal unsuccessful. That hit the post. The field goal is unsuccessful. It hits the post. It hits the post, so it can't count. Mate, if it's it, if it... Nah, mate. Po. Alright. Sorry, the dog's gonna take the kick. Alright. Sorry, Canterbury, they won the last two grand finals. Now, all of a sudden, they find themselves down by 4 points. Elvis wants it. Instead, Elvis finally takes his kick. One appeals for a penalty. No one does. Short. Oh, good mark from none other than Fire. South are going to be able to go. Oh, it gets past a few. No way. He doesn't. We don't see a tackle coming in. Goal. No, that's 30. 30 to the 30. That's to the 30. 30. That's at the 30. That's 30 at the 30. Everyone, some of the South players in it too. Short to Bobby Oak. Come on, get into bulk. Short. Who's there? Elvis intercepts it. Wraps. Short it goes. To sack to, I believe that's Tony. Yes, it is. Short. Tackled again. Pass short to Elvis. Lagged and then wrapped by Swedison. Short he goes. To Sacco. Who changed the time? Sacco! Sacco! He's a... That's 40. At the 40. Is Bam Jump a rule in this league? At the 40. At the 40. At the 40 it is. Buddy, how are you... At the 40. Oh my god, Brad is seriously rage quitting. Okay, go. So, short. What is Brad doing? He picks it up eventually. Business first and bump into each other. They get back up though and still might be in contention to tackle him. They get tackled again, but Brad's eventually tackled. Down to the last it is with a minute to go. Here we go. To Elvis. He's going to take his kick and that's gone. And that's 20. That's bloody 20. Absolute absurd bounce. So, South may have another shot. A goal. Oh, what the heck is Sacco doing? Have they paid a penalty? Nothing paid. Bobby's just telling him to go. Fire does. Second stick down. He's wrapped up at the 50. Short it goes to Bobby. He's wrapped up yet again. They're claiming he's offside. AJ, pay attention, mate. AJ. Why? Swedison isn't seeming to get back up. Get up, mate. Gets up. He's bloody disconnected. Shadow's on. Shadow was on. He bloody disconnected. Shadow, you're on, mate. At least they've got Shadow. At least you've got another. Okay, go. It's out. It's your. It's there. It's South's ball. It's South Sydney's ball, you do realize. Brad, stop being a suck. Okay, go. So, clock continues to run. Huh. She passes it short to Bobby Lee. Gets past a couple. Wrapped up. He takes a tap. He goes short, and that's intercepted by Sacco. 28 seconds. Gets past a few! Sacco! Rami! Oh, here he comes! The Canterbury faithful go of Berserk! Oh, what a run down! That is a bloody run down! What a run down! Short to Elvis! That's a try! And now I can take the field goal that gets him in the lead! OJ ref. OJ referee. OJ's gonna referee from now, don't worry. This is appealing for a... If the whole team appeals, then we'll call it. So... Here we go. Do you miss the... Oh, you've passed it off. Stupidly! That's a redo, though. That. Bobby OJ. He hit the post. Bobby hit the post. 12 seconds. They're calling for a pause and goes. OJ, is that an actual OJ, is that an actual rule? Okay, it's 12-0. You can't believe it. That So you can't believe it. Apparently he hit the post and it went back in, so turns out it actually is. A rule short. Oh, good tackle from Sweaterson. Short to Elvis. It's gonna come down to the last play. Oh, Elvis! Try Canterbury with 4 seconds. No, they say he's shut down the tackle. Oh my god, there was another ball. There's another bloody ball. Oh my god. That's a redo as well, thank goodness. That's a redo. See, our players just weren't ready. So it's Brad. He plays it on. Short. Wraps. It's gonna come down to the last play. Down to the last play it goes. Here we go, last play. He goes short to Tony. Tony! He's got it! I tackled him. It is a tackle. They're not going to pay it, though. They're not going to pay it. No try. It's no try. It's no try. Alright, half time, teams into the rooms. It's all level here at GIO. Mate, if you were to get rid of him, umpire. Jax, you don't even know that much rugby rules. Plus, you're not even in the group. They're gonna pay to try. Alright, OJ, check the stream. OJ, check the stream. We're reviewing that. That's gonna be a review. Mate, he called. Got to go see it. Alan, has Tony actually got to leave? Alright. OJ, check this. Just check the stream. Have they paid a try? Are we reviewing it or not? They're gonna get a warning. Is no out. Okay. Okay, a try it is due to Brad being an absolute suck. Oh, and Ninja had to go, so guess what? Tiago's going to sub for Canterbury. Jax, mate, you're not even in the group. How am I going to get that? Alright. It's a Rabbitohs kick. And swap Sai. Oh, it's Dog's kick. And what? Not ready. Wait. We're not ready yet. Tiago is subbing on. Right, here we go. Countdown 10. Here we go. Second half. Mate, if you've never played before, that's oddly suspicious. Plus, you're not even in the group. Here we go. The second half is underway, and it's a three and a half and a quarter half. Oh, good pickup. Really good pickup from Swedison. Short to Bobby Lee. Gets past one. Can't get past two. Short. Back to Swedison. Gets past Elvis. He's ultimately tackled, though, on the 30. He'll go short to Bizza. Bizza! Wrapped. Three. That's four. He'll go short to Swedison. Fire on. Oh, what's Bobby doing? Bobby, what are you doing? OJ, what's your call? And then Bizzer's bloody kicked it over. Why is he even doing that as a celebration in the first place? The South Sydney, the Rabbitohs request a review. It's gonna be a review. They are gonna pay a review. Shipping, that's not shipping. Steel Doom is here. Steel Doom's just joined. Alright. What the umpire's gonna call. As we can see, Elvis tackles Bobby. That's no try then! How about that? No try! Canterbury fans ain't gonna be too happy. Bulldogs bench one, Bulldogs bench one, Bulldogs bench one. The Bulldogs need to bench one. Not ready, not ready, not ready. Canterbury bench one. Canterbury needs to bench one person. They bench Sacco. Alright, we're all ready now. Oh, that's offside! Bobby's going for it. Short to Bizza. Goes! How about that South Sydney score? I get the try. It was OS against Canterbury. They ended up scoring a try, so I'm taking advantage. So the Dogs don't have to kick. Three minutes to go in the grand final. Can you believe it? We're all tied up. Elvis is. That's a redo. Here we go. We're on the way. Final minutes of the stretch to grand final prevail. Oh! Oh my god! Brady! They're appealing for a penalty! The fans, the chat goes off. South appeal for a penalty. OJ's asking what's the challenge for. They're gonna refute a challenge. It's a read. They're gonna call out a redo. They're gonna redo the kick. Lay it, Dogs. So Elvis. He just goes right away and redoes the kick. Pretty far, right at the 10. Oh, couldn't grab the fire. What's Elvis doing? Wrapped up at the 40. Did really well to get the South fire, and they're off to a head start. Back to Bobby it goes. No, they're being told to come back. it's play at the 10 metres. They're going to go. That's shocking. That's a little disappointing for South. They've got to go back to the 10. Bobby takes the tap, wraps. Shorty goes to fire. Somehow manages to pick it back up. He's wrapped, though. That's really good from him. A little lucky as well. They'll pass it off back to Bobby. Can't get past quarter pounder. And that's back to the 40. Short to Swedison. Oh, he can get to a good distance here. Doesn't get past Elvis. It's a try to South Sydney. You can't believe what you just seen. Clear try. And a clear field goal it is. South Sydney lead. How about that? South Sydney lead. South with 2:45 to go, they've got themselves the lead. You can't believe what you're seeing. So the Rabbits are going to take... Oh, Rab wants the Rabbits to kick. I think Brad's a little too ain't. Brad's just... It's a... Brad's just dying. Brad's seriously sucking. Canterbury needs a bench one. It's a redo. Dogs kick, mate. Canterbury have 5 on the field. One. Bulldogs bench. Bulldogs bench. The Dogs need a bench, though. Who the hell's benching? They bench Tate. Alright, let's go. We're ready to resume play again. Ella says he's going long. Here we go. Up it goes into the air. Gets to 15 yards. Elvis wraps. Oh, that's a good tackle. W tackle. Tackle. Nah, mate. Back 10. Has to be back 10. It has to be back 10. Back to the 10, mate. No try it is. They gotta pass from the 10. What's Bizza doing? He's appealing for an offside. Short. Tony wrapped. Canterbury appeal for an offside. I get nothing. Oh, that's a really good tackle. Defade it. That is an absolute W tackle. Ellis is claiming that it's in. Play it on the 10, OJ saying he does. He goes short to Brad. Braddy! What are the umps going to pay? Tackled calls without. They're taking it to the last. Oh, that's gonna be, that's bloody the simp. Brad's just bloody kicking it away. That's a penalty. Bloody penalty. Brad's just sucking. Brad's just being an absolute suck. Bro, and now South are appealing for a penalty for dissent. Brad's seriously starting to cry. They're gonna pay a try and Brad's in the sin bin. Alright. Jack subs for Canterbury. It's 24-all. So Jax is gonna sub for Canterbury. Redo. Redo that. That's redo. Redo. That's a bloody redo. Alright. Here we go. 227. It's all level here at GIO and Canberra. It only needs to go. Oh, Bobby's just questioning how far it goes. It's gonna end up going to the 20. Perhaps the 10. Who knows? It's picked up by Sacco. Wrapped up. He's taking a while to get back up. He does now. Short to Thiago. Oh, no way. He's wrapped. He's wrapped up. He immediately passes it off. Business offside. Elvis. Short. That's gonna try. No, it's free! Free! It's free to fight free! Jumped out of the tackle! Play it on five! Play it on the five, they're saying! Now I've just got to spread out. He sold a go. Short. To Sacco. Wrapped. Two. He's going to give it back to Elvis. That's way too close. They need to go back 10 though. They need to go back 10. They had to go back 10 though. OJ is thinking about it. What's he going to decide? Brad's coming back on. What's, is it a try or not, though? Okay, the big question is it a try or not? Oh, I still haven't called it yet. Is it a try or not, though? That's what everyone in the arena, everyone in the stadium is already asking. This is a hard decision. I call 6 again and play on the 10. No try. And there's a fight escalating. Bobby's gonna need to him. He could be sin pinned here. Bobby Lee's starting a fight. And Bobby Lee is bloody role playing. South and Dogger rifles. Oh, geez. Oh my god. No. Brad's just seriously encouraged all them to fight. Who the heck is this Leon? OJ's being told to break it up here in the grand final two with 2 minutes to play. There's a massive brawl going on. They're being told to break it up. Stop or sit bid, they're saying. It's all going on between Fire and Brad. They're still going at it. The fight has broken up now. Drax, get on. You're on, mate. So, Braddy. Diago's a little offside. Short to Alice! Jaxmas is on now. Canterbury have 4. Ellis thinks he's got it. OJ. They've paid a try! You can't believe what you're seeing! They've paid it! And they get the conversion as well! Canterbury lead by 30! 2 minutes from 3 Peters! And Bobby's rage quit. Headley's gonna come on for South. Mate, South of 3. So we're gonna have to get Headley or Rage to come off. They want a 3v3. You have to. Mate, you have to. You have to now. Because there's no one else in the crowd out of fans. Can't re. Oh my god, no, no, no. Who in the crowd? If you leave. Oh my god! Who won? Who wants to be the referee? Lewandowski. By the way, it's a 3v3 now. Oh my god! It's a 3v3 now. No, mate. Brad, why do you need a poll? Seriously? I want Tiago off. Lewandowski, pay attention. the results aren't going to show up. They all want a Thiago, so I'm going to say Thiago.
It is.
All right, countdown 10. Here we go. They've kicked it straight back to bloody Canberra. That's a redo. Redo, that's a redo. Redo it. That's a redo. Lewandowski, pay attention at all times. He's just blowing his whistle. They're gonna let Shadow kick. Go. Here we go. That's a pretty much better kick. It doesn't go that far though. Picked up by Shadow! Short to fire. Fire!
Lewandowski, what's your call?
What's your call, referee? Is he really paying attention, though? Referee, say something in the chat. They'll pay a try! They'll pay a try!
I don't know much rugby rules. I can't referee. Fire and Shadow up. It did go past,
so I'm pretty sure. Played it on, and South didn't he get the field goal? Who knows now? You know, it's lost for rugby here. Oh my god!
Samuel. Get off, Thiago, get off! Right. Hora's gonna referee. Alright, go.
Alright, let's go. Just kick it, mate. It's gotta be past 20. Thiago, get off! Get off, Thiago. Get off, Thiago. Get off, Thiago. Get off, Thiago. Or a referee. Let's go! Go! Oh my god! Elvis, go!
He finally does.
Wait, why did it take that long? Short to the 20 on the edge. Oh! Sharks are burst!
Or did you see without?
Have they scored the conversion yet? Hora, were you paying attention? Hora, mate, were you paying attention? Did you see it without at all?
He
Notice the without or you the paying attention. Were you paying attention or not? Alright, it's a trident. Alright, Rabbitoh's kick. Shadowbrook's gonna take the kick. Brad, mate, what are you doing? Get up. Get off, Tiago, get off. He does it one more time. It's a bloody penalty. Here we go. Short. Oh, Elvis! Flyers going to do his best to catch up to him. Go! Short. Passes it off to Brady. That might just be your game right there. The final try. Oh, Biz is literally rage quitting. It's gonna be bloody free. And I've got the conversion too, I assure. No, I haven't yet. Bloody free Peters, they'll be. I sign Ellis until season 10 or. Have you had a conversion yet? Have you scored conversion yet? Okay, I have now. Rabbitohs are gonna kick. Shadow has got a minute 27. Go get off, Tiago. Get off, mate. Penalty. That's a penalty, Tiago. That's a penalty. Tiago is on the field winning his bench. It's a bloody penalty. Get off, mate. 30. I'm the 20. Shadow. That's one. It's one. Short. Oh! South Sydney get a try! Not anymore, I teleported Bizzle on. They get the conversion! It's back to within six. South Sydney are coming. Oh my god, McFancy, why are you spamming at me? No, do not, mate. Okay, go, take your kick. Take your kick, Elvis. I yell at me, mate. Short. Oh! That's a try to Canterbury! I'm gonna review that. I'm reviewing that. Both referees call a try. That's gonna be the soft call. We're reviewing that right now. Okay, players coming into us. Do we see a without? No clear angle. No try. Okay, from the 10 it will be. No try. From the 10. It's their ball though. Shadow. Fire, mate, what are you doing? It's from the 10. Oh, Jack Servus! That could be your game. Nah, not ready. Not ready, that's not ready. Redo, that's a redo, not win. Redo. That's a redo from the 10. Spread. Out. Hope you get tackled, mate. You haven't passed, mate. He passes now short. Bizza! No! It is sent to my checker somehow! Wrapped! Mate, get up! Oh my goodness! Oh no, 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 no. They're saying he's held. Oh. Do I care? Short. To Jaximus. No, it's not ready. Oh my god, Brad! Why? Why say it in messages, bro? Brad, you're an actual flog. You seriously didn't have to say that in the messages. Oh my god. No one better clip that or else I'm going to lose my crap. Short. Bizza. No, that's Elvis. Gonna get a tackle off. Held. That's held. 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 That's held. Nah, mate. That's held. Short. They've left Jaximus wide open. Try. That's a try. That's a try, honestly. Try to be honest. That's a try to be honest. Oh, where's the bloody ball gone? I get the converter. Version 2, not dimension. Oh my. Alright, pause. It's a pause. Alright, bring. Here we go. Short to Elvis. Bring a red. Wall's the mute as well, so he can't say a word. Short to Jaximus. Wait, was he held? That's a. What? I don't know on South. I think I saw a tackle, if I'm being honest. Who's this Brook? Even sus. From the 10 here. From the 10 right here. There better not be another ball floating around. I know, but that's where you got tackled. Not ready. Not ready, not ready, not ready, not ready, mate. Are you going to listen? Fire, what are you doing? What are you- Fire, what are you doing?
Fire, what the hell are you doing? Seriously, things are going that way. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Redo, redo. Redo, not ready. Oh my goodness. I literally had to close my blinds. All right, are we ready for real this time? Tackling the opponent. I tackled the opponent. I've tackled the bloody opponent. It's a penalty. It's a bloody penalty. It's a penalty. It's a bloody penalty. It's a penalty to South Sydney. Alice just seriously thinks they want it. Shot to fire. Fire. One it is. He'll pass it short. So I don't know. The two it is. 30 seconds to go. Short it goes. To fire. Wrapped. Free. Short. Oh, they've dropped it. Elvis is wrapped. That could just do the grand final. Brad! Jump. Jumped out. Probably jumped out of the tackle. Like, he jumped out of the bloody tackle. Looked a lot like you did. Middle. At the middle. At the middle! Who's got another ball? Oh my god, stop. Sorry. 10 seconds. Lily, get away. Brad, he's wrapped. Elvis. To Brad. No. Short, 5 seconds. Wrapped. Comes down to the last. Last play. It's the last play. It's full time. and Canterbury win, and Canterbury have won the grand final. How about that? Canterbury are your premiers.
We are the mighty Bulldogs, the Canterbury breed. We play it hard, we play it tough, we're the greatest in our league. We've got a mighty pack of forwards and a line of leading backs. When the whistle blows, you all will know as we leave them in our tracks. So come on, mighty Bulldogs, let's show them how it's done. With the power, speed, the Bulldog breed, we'll keep them on the run. We've got a mighty pack of forwards and a line of leading backs. When the whistle blows, you all will know as we leave them in our tracks. So come on, mighty Bulldogs, let's show them how it's done. With the power, speed, the Bulldog breed, we'll keep them.
Everybody off the stage except me. Everybody off stage except for me. We gotta do the presentations. Off the stage. Everyone off except for get off stage. I'm doing the presentations. Jax and Elvis, get off. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the presentations for the Season 3 NRA Grand Final. And the, oh, what the hell is the award called again? The Clive Churchill. Alright. Rescind the winner. The winner of the Clive Churchill Medal from Canterbury. Elvis. Speech. I too good, that's why, alright, that's literally it. I believe... Why do you, huh? I'd like to welcome up Brad to give a speech. Now I would like to present what I'll try to lift this. Let's go. All right, doggies on stage. How about that? All right. How about that? Spam the fireworks. I haven't been on in a little while. How about that? Alright, let's get the clubs on up.
Before we were using Monday.com, our team was drowning in work.
Hang on. Okay, here we go. I think this that was it. Header.
We are the mighty Bulldogs, the Canterbury breed. We play it hard, we play it tough. We're the greatest in our league. We've got a mighty pack of forwards and a line of leading.
How about that?
We'll keep them on the run.
All right, yep. There it is. That's going to wrap up the stream, everyone. Thank you all for watching. Come on, subscribe. We'll see you all in the next stream. See you all, ladies and gentlemen.